be going to track shortly, be aware. Standing by. Second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Have a 1 second lead over the car behind, be aware. clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Looking at your tyres in relation to the car ahead, we believe you're in a much better position with regards to tyre life. You can attack the car ahead. Use your advantage. To the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. There's not much between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. That's a new fastest lap for the race. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Three plus gap to the car behind. Three plus. Just put with a new set of prime tyres on the car, going for a longer period between stops. Have a 3 second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now. The car behind is on newer tyres than us, be aware. You have a lead of 5 seconds over the car behind.
Slavic Donut Entered Channel.
The pit window is open. Come in this lap. The gap to the car behind is 5 seconds, 5 second gap. Box. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. Within 1 second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Thank you. like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. You have to pass him. We need to think about turning down the fuel mix to ensure we have enough for the end of the race. The car behind has minor front wing damage. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. You're 5 seconds ahead of the car behind. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Pit this lap. gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. The gap to the next car is about 3 seconds. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. The tyres on the car behind are much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible. Data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Okay, prime for your next box. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. We'll be right back. seconds. We can't afford to lose too much time stuck behind the car ahead. You're faster than him in Sector 2. Sector 2. Keep the car ahead under pressure. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. Running the option tire, we may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Focus. We're gaining on the car ahead in sector 2, sector 2. We've only got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon. The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.